So the next thing that happened on Monday Night Raw, it was a one-on-one match. It was Shayna Baszler versus Emma one-on-one. And yeah, Emma was doing pretty good in this match, but it wasn't enough because Shayna Baszler starts taking control of this match and everything, going after Emma's arm. She bends her arm on the mat and stumps on it. And then Shayna Baszler locks on the Kitafuda clutch onto Emma, making her tap out. So yeah, Shayna Baszler defeated Emma in a one-on-one match tonight on Monday Night Raw. But then after the match was over, Ronda Rousey's theme song hits. She comes walking down, she gets into the ring, and then she starts attacking Shayna Baszler. Shayna Baszler was trying to fight back and everything. Ronda Rousey's beating her down and everything, but then Shayna Baszler was trying to lock on the Kitafuda clutch onto Ronda Rousey. Ronda Rousey fought out of that, tried to lock on the armbar onto Shayna. Shayna was fighting out of that, rolling back through and everything, and then grabs the ropes, pulling herself out of the ring. So yeah, that's what happened there. Shayna Baszler defeated Emma, and then she got attacked by Ronda Rousey. But yeah, for the match and what happened after the match, I'll just give it 1.5 stars. That's why I'll give it nothing really too special there. But yeah, that's what happened there. But yeah, still to come later on tonight, they got Seth Rollins, Kevin Owens, and Sami Zayn versus the Judgment Day in a 6-man tag team match in the main event. And yeah, much more. So yeah, I'll see you guys later until the next thing that happens on Monday Night Raw. See you guys later until then.